Coach Boulware salvaged a 1-1 draw against a tough Upstate squad tonight. Talk about the game.
I tell you, it could have been a lot worse. After the high that we had on Saturday, that's the fear as a coach is what's your follow-up game. And USC Upstate, they're a much stronger team, have had some close results, beat Clemson in preseason exhibition, so I knew it was going to be a tough game. They came out firing, passing the ball first to every ball. We looked real sluggish. We gave the first 45 minutes away. Went down a goal, but the character of this team. You know, when you think 15 minutes to go in the game, one down, you're down 1-0. What an opportunity to come back. Steven Glover with a great goal, great little service too, and to find him and to battle out and keep a 1-1 draw. It's not a win, but I tell you, it's a huge result for these guys after such a great result against Furman on Saturday. So I'm proud of the boys. A little down, but we get to go into Vermont still undefeated and ready to go.